Updated rewards. I did it, people. I got into red rank. Well, rank 1. Which I think is probably the first time I've ever gotten to rank 1 in DBD, like, ever. And you can see it right there. There's the proof. Right in the pudding. Another season in the fog comes to an end. A new one begins. See these rewards based on your grade at the end of the last season. Not the amount of blood points I was expecting, but eh. Blood points is blood points. How's it going, everybody? It's Hecklejack playing Dead by Daylight. And rank has reset. I actually don't know what killer I'd want to play at the moment. I guess I could continue playing as Oni now. So I can just get better playing as him. I could also go play as the Trickster. I got some perk combos I want to try out with this guy. Decisions. Actually, I think I'm gonna go Trapper. Yeah. I'm gonna go Trapper. Because I got at least 9 of these sacrificial cakes offerings left, and I plan on using them before I take Trapper into tier 2. I want to get more of these ultra rare add-ons. What build do I want, though? I guess we're going for blood point farming. So yeah. What do I want for add-ons though? I'll stick with these two. Blood Lodge. Pretty dark map. My traps should be hard to see here. Speaking of traps, I switched one of my add-ons for that purple spring one last minute. I've never used this add-on before. Which reveals the aura of survivors. The survivor that specifically disarmed my trap. There's a breakable wall here. Yeah. Hello? She's just pre-dropping. I'm gonna go back to that gen. There are two people there. Yep. Yeah, there's still a pallet here she could use. Now there isn't. Was that life? She's setting up that boon again. Or maybe she already did. Nope. You know, just for... Nah. It's not worth trapping that. This is... who disarmed that trap? Let's go check it out. Huh. I guess that was you. I could see your aura because you were behind a gen. Landing? Huh. Huh. No, you didn't expect that trap, did you? Huh, dead heart. No, the boons are in good spots to trap. Yeah, you don't make that. Is the basement over here? Yep, it is. Huh. And she was dead on hook. Despite everything, I still got ruthless. Okay, with that out of the way, I'm gonna be using a kind of a palette stunning punishing build with Nemesis and Cleric of Food, courtesy of Red's Gaming Gears. Should definitely consider subscribing to that guy. He makes some good DVD content. Anyway, we got this guy. Is he gonna vault the window? Yep, he is. And just like that, he's down. Basement's over here. But I think it's too far. Okay, seriously? Oh boy. Thought I was not gonna get a hook there for a second. Hey you, do me a favor and stun me. Okay, no stunning. And there's a boon totem that figures. Saw a crow get scared over here. So this is where the boon is. Ah, hello, Michaela. Let's get some stacks. You're telling me I lose a player with your food stack each time I... Okay, that's what I like to see. Well, I didn't get a stack from it at all. Oh, there was a way they could get out. Huh. And here I thought I had them trapped. Okay, there we go. Whoops, did not mean to do that. No pallet over here. Oh, there. I'm getting quick chases, but the problem is it's not a fast enough rate for the compared to the gens getting done. I could have swore there was a locker here, but there's you. Yeah, there is a locker here. They might make a boon over there to heal. That was close. Oh, there's no other hook over here. So I gotta let him go. To prove thyself. Okay. play some Doctor now. Haven't played Doctor in a while. Okay, so I spawned over here, so... Oh, there's scratch marks. Okay, I had two people, one of them being the Cheryl, who is my obsession, unfortunately. There's no pallet here, friend. Oh, you're right here. You don't scream. You got calm spirit. Two people on that gen. Dog, what are you working at? It's the Cheryl again. I don't want her. That guy's probably gonna touch that gen again. Yep, he did. Is there a locker over here? No, there isn't. So that's where that boon was. I'll snuff that out later. Yeah. Down as a down. There's a pallet over here. Ugh. So even at low MMR, I still gotta use some serious perks. That about wraps this video up, ladies and gentlemen. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.